gelaufen, wie wir gedacht haben.
Ja, ich weiß.
Was kommt als nächstes, Schweden oder Belgien?
Wir wollen in Schweden auf
den Markt gehen. Dafür brauchen wir einen Vertreter. Das Problem ist nur, einen erfahrenen Vertreter zu finden, der sich auf dem schwedischen Markt gut auskennt. Einen Fachmann vor Ort.
Finde einen guten schwedischen Vertreter und wir kommen ins Geschäft.
Speciellt är det väl tänkt att det ska se ut som du är häktad.
Skoja.
Nej, jag tror inte det.
Du, tänkte bilen, jag menar det. Tänkte på om det är så att du blir borta då.
Du vet vad den är värd.
Secret Mark, Verfassungsschutz.
Nice to meet you.
Welcome to Hamburg.
Thank you.
This way.
I have to get my luggage.
We'll be taken care of. This is the locker area here. I'll come to that later.
Lodge Hecht, Head of Verfassungsschutz in Hamburg.
Willkommen in Hamburg. Nice to meet you.
Verstehen Sie Deutsch?
Ein bisschen, aber I prefer English.
Na ja, ich spreche lieber Deutsch. Erstmal möchte ich mich für die vorübergehende unehrenhafte Entlassung entschuldigen.
Never managed to infiltrate a terrorist group before. What makes you think it will work this time?
Ich verstehe jetzt, Herr Kapitän. Ich glaube, der Versuch könnte klappen. Es lohnt sich. Für unser Unternehmen ist jemand mit Ihrem Hintergrund besonders gut geeignet.
And if I succeed and get in, what will you do?
We'll take care of him.
We'll take care of him.
Well, the Spezialeinheit will make the arrests. Then they will be put on trial and convicted of the crimes they've committed.
Streng nach dem Gesetz.
I'll be your contact. When you're out in the cold, I'm the one that you can get in touch with.
What about the Spezialeinheit?
It handles the arrests.
You mean the dirty work?
The arrests.
I've heard about you, Captain. You were trained by CIA. Dallas?
No, San Diego.
Yes, of course. Jäger. Our mission is a fight of terrorism in battle. The tactics training is designed for guerrillas in the urban cities, which means small tactical groups. 5 sets built one attack force. Sets, S-E-T, means Spezialeinsatztruppe. In all, we have 3 such attack forces. And these, Captain Charlie, are the attack vehicles. Mercedes 280 SE, 5 main in each, radio telephone with scrambler, bulletproof glass. So, if you're a terrorist or bank robber and see a car like this, I have just 1 advice for you.
Yeah, make your last prayer.
Yes. Right.
Could I have a beer?
Some special kind of knife?
Sharp.
Not my kind of style.
No. You fight terrorists with computers, clandestine information, deductive thinking.
Exactly.
Leave the violence for people like Colonel May and me.
Colonel May and his boys are a necessary evil.
You don't like the idea of bringing him here, do you?
No.
Die Schießausbildung wurde allerorten intensiviert. Kein Wunder, denn Ulrike Meinhof hat in einem konspirativ geführten Interview erklärt, die Bullen sind Schweine, der Typ in Uniform ist ein Schwein, das ist kein Mensch und so haben wir uns mit ihm auseinanderzusetzen. Holger Mainz ergab sich. Schließlich visierte ein Beamter mit dem Zielfernrohr Bader an und traf ihn am Gesäß. Andreas Bader wurde verletzt festgenommen.
This is where you should move around. Here's where the somebody's hunting scene is. Anarchists, greens, house visits.
Squatters?
Squatters, yeah. University students.
On Reeperbahn?
It might seem a bit strange, but the red light district has cultivated a mixture of tough, pragmatic politics and kind of a socialistic romanticism. They're looking for a Swede.
Friederike Kunkel, Martin Beer, Monika Reinhold, Eva Sibylle. This one we think has a leading role. Horst Ludwig Hahn. Till now we've been able to pick up a few of them every year. But now...
It's getting slow, huh?
The media always complain that we never do anything. But there's a reason to it. If there's only a certain amount of wild boar in a forest, and you manage to shoot most of them, then...
Well, it's harder to get the last few.
Yeah, exactly.
Und seine Kompetenz? Steht außer Zweifel.
Die hat eine ganze Liste von Qualifikationen. Kampfschwimmer, 5 Jahre beim CIA, Computerfachmann, Marineoffizier.
Ja, aber er war in der linken Szene aktiv. Ehemaliges Mitglied der Kommunistischen Partei. Unterstützt noch immer aktiv die PLO.
Deswegen kennt er sich ja aus.
Und wenn er sich nun den Terroristen anschließt?
Hier ist der Schlüssel. Locker number 170. Hauptbahnhof, the area we pass, remember? It will be our post box. It will be our only possibility to make contact when you're out there.
I guess I shouldn't carry this.
No, leave it here. We managed to get this in. It might help to get you started.
What do you want me to do with it?
Place it on my chest.
Come here. I'll show you something. It's from your secret files. It says you studied at Sorbonne, Paris. You're a member of the Social Democratic Party. You're a doctor of geography, and down here it says that you're probably homosexual. Your computer performs another kind of violence than my knife does. There are many ways to die. The difference is that I have to see my victims in the eyes.
It's good. Only some small evidence of another Germany than one of terrorists, policemen, and violence. Check into any third-class hotel. Keep your eyes and ears open. Expose yourself, and they might try to contact you.
It won't work.
It might.
We'll keep in touch.
The only way you can keep in touch is through that locker.
170.
In der afrikanischen Stadt Togo sind bei einem Putschversuch der Armee mehrere Menschen ums Leben gekommen. Ob die Aufstände des Militärs die
Oberhand... 30 Mark für die halbe Nacht, 60 Mark für die ganze. Wer ist Ihre Begleitung?
No, I'm alone, allein. Three nights. Togo beenden und freie Wahlen durchführen
sollte. Außenminister Genscher ist auf dem Weg nach Washington.
Er wird in den kommenden zwei Tagen mit US-Präsident Bush über die Abrüstungsinitiative der USA.
Kommen Sie mal her. Geben Sie mal einen Schlüssel her. Schlüssel?
habe mir die Rohrbrot angehört. Und hab mit Willi noch zwei Bier getrunken mit seiner Frau.
Zu viel Selbstüberschätzung.
Hallo.
Hi.
Zwei oder drei?
Heute nur eins.
Ausländer.
Ich will hier keinen Ärger.
Schwede?
Ja, you can see that.
Tourist?
Ja.
Und die Mitch?
Ob gegen Sie Strafanzeige erstattet wird, hängt von der Gegenseite ab. In Zukunft keine Dummheiten mehr.
Ist keine Dummheiten mehr.
Tschüss, alles in Ordnung?
Ja, yeah, ja, yeah, sure, alles in Ordnung. Perfekt.
Siegfried, I've been hanging around in this dump for weeks now, and nothing has happened. First, I want my Beretta back. Second, Smith & Wesson 357 Combat Magnum, 3 packs of Full Metal Jacket rounds. Third, a 2020 sawed-off shotgun with 1 box of Rottweil and Waldmann's Heil, number 5. That's it.
Selbe Waffe, selbe Jacke, selbe Größe. Er muss es sein.
Was soll denn das? Ist er etwa
zur anderen Seite übergelaufen? Sehr gut. Wir müssen das unbedingt ins Fernsehen bringen, in die Nachrichtensendung. Das ist genau das, was er will.
Ja, ja. Er hat eine Werbung gemacht.
Die Kette von Banküberfällen im norddeutschen Raum reißt nicht ab. Schauplatz des neuerlichen Bankraubes war diesmal eine Sparkasse in Schönfeld bei Hamburg. Dort drang am frühen Vormittag ein schwer bewaffneter, vermummter Mann in die Filiale der Sparkasse ein und erbeutete ca. 300.000 Mark. Nach Auffassung der Staatsanwaltschaft Hamburg handelt es sich bei dem Bankräuber um einen Straftäter aus dem terroristischen Umfeld. Sie geht davon aus, dass das bei dem Überfall erbeutete Geld zur Finanzierung von terroristischen Straftaten genutzt wird.
Jesus, ich wusste doch, ich lag richtig.
Was?
Man sucht Kontakt zu einem Schweden.
Wofür?
Keine Ahnung. Ich weiß nur, dass irgendwas in der Mache ist. Geh mal rüber. Beschäftig ihn. Los.
Hi. So, everything went all right at the police station?
Well, it's pretty obvious, isn't it?
Otherwise, I wouldn't be sitting here.
Yeah, right. I'm Anna. So you're enjoying your staying in Hamburg? You're not a typical Swedish tourist, are you?
Typical? Why not?
Well, the way you handle Sturtebecker.
Do they often come here?
Who?
Cops.
Why, are you scared of them?
No. Should I be?
I don't know, should you?
Good shit.
You wanna try?
No. Makes you stupid.
Hey, he's soon coming back. I mean, Hans, my boyfriend, he really would like to meet you.
Guy we're sitting with?
Yeah.
So why didn't he stay? This is a gun. Don't move.
Los, mach schnell.
Monika muss noch das Auto verschwinden lassen. Kommt gleich.
This way. Sit down.
Wir sind Kommando Hanna Kunkel, a part of die Rote Armee Fraktion. And you are Carl Hamilton, formerly an officer in the Swedish Navy, presently a bank robber.
On TV, they said you support so-called terrorist organizations. Is that so?
I support the PLO, some liberation organizations in the Third World. TV might call them terrorists, I don't.
We've brought you here to investigate the possibilities of a cooperation with you.
One reason why I won't work with you. You're amateurs. You're not efficient enough.
If you touch that door, you'll blow to pieces.
The only thing you've accomplished is to speed up the swing to the right in European politics. You've abandoned your original objectives to change the society. Now you're just a bunch of small-time murderers.
Any idea how we could be more effective?
Sure. Larger and better targets.
Vielleicht haben wir dich ja deshalb hierher gebracht, du Klugscheißer. Maybe we have...
Halt die Klappe.
Actions like that calls for more advanced weapons and a technical competence that is far, far beyond your capacity.
If we fix the weapons, could you help us with your knowledge?
I don't think you could fix like missiles.
I think we can.
Wenn er tatsächlich eindringen kann.
Sie fragen sich, wie er da wieder rauskommt.
Ja.
Ich glaube, es wäre vom Vorteil, wenn meine Leute ihn erkennen können. Ich meine, am Ende des Einsatzes, da befindet er sich ja im Zielgebiet. Da sollten wir Freund und Feind unterscheiden können.
Mal vergessen Sie bitte eins nicht, ich will Sie lebend, und zwar alle.
Na ja, sicher. Aber solche Einsätze sind nicht bis ins Detail planbar. Wenn meine Leute ihn erkennen, ist es besser.
Lebend. Und das gilt auch für den schwedischen Kollegen.
You tried the German embassy in Stockholm before. It didn't work. Now, what's the purpose of the action?
To press the government to let our comrades out of prison.
Yes, blackmail. But if you really want to put pressure on your government, there are better targets.
Like what?
Like the American embassy. The German government will be under enormous pressure from the States, especially if you make it clear that you will follow up with another U.S. embassy somewhere else. We could blow up the entire fourth floor. That's where the CIA hangs out.
That's good. We can hit American imperialism where it hurts most. A military defeat.
We need missiles, like the RPG-18 or the LRAC-89.
Das dürfte für Horst kein Problem sein.
Horst?
Horst Ludwig Hahn?
How come you know his name?
You're on billboards all over town. Horst is staying here?
No.
I gotta meet him.
You will. You and he will plan this operation together. But first it has to be financed. We'll hit a bank and you will be with us.
I've always worked alone.
But now you work with us.
Back. Okay. But on my conditions.
Of course. Monika? Monika? Hmm? Show him to his room.
Wait a minute. Already got a room. On Reeperbahn.
No. Horst wants you to stay here for a while.
Stay there long?
We never stay in a place more than 4 months, and we only have this another 2 weeks. We try not to go near windows. The bathroom's around the corner in the hall, and we all have breakfast together at 9 in the kitchen.
It's not very cheerful.
Beethoven.
Piano Sonata number 17, Opus 31, A minor.
D minor. I studied the piano for 17 years. Ganz ruhig.
Don't move.
Wir haben Zeit.
Easy now. On the floor.
Oh.
I said no killings!
He was going for his gun!
We would have been halfway to the moon before he could
reach. Einfach auf Nummer sicher gehen.
Seid ihr wohl
selbst? What about the guy who came in the front door?
Cop, what about him?
How did you know it was a cop?
Only a cop stands like this, and with a 6 hour.
How come he turned up?
I don't know.
Somebody squealed?
If somebody squealed, you think they would send just one lousy little cop?
If that was a cop who came in the middle of the job, why didn't you shoot the bastard?
Of course I could have shot him, but it wasn't necessary.
Shooting cops is always necessary.
So how do you feel about carpenters? How is she?
It's only a flesh wound, but there's something in it.
Your share. Warum zieht er Geld? Ganz was Neues.
Because he's professional.
You'll better check out of your hotel. Your room has been empty long enough. It might turn into a police matter.
What you gonna do with it?
Send it to the Red Cross.
Halt die Klappe!
I'm Hans. You don't know me, but I know you.
You do?
Huh? It was me who told them about you.
Told who?
Werner.
Ja, det här är Hamilton i Hamburg. Ni har möjlighet att nå mina tyska uppdragsgivare. Och jag måste få fram ett meddelande till dem. Omedelbart. Det är ett nödläge.
You know who Horst is?
Horst?
Sure.
You met him?
No.
You want to meet him?
Sure. To catch him since 10 or 15 years. The cops will never get him. To be like him.
You mean on the run?
No. I mean.
Getting shot. Or end up in Stammheim. Is that all you want from your future? Maybe you want to kill somebody.
Is that it? Who the fuck are you?
And for what cause?
Something about death?
No.
Want to try the feeling of
steel
cutting through your veins, huh?
No.
Then I'd do you a favor if I kill you now.
Feel this.
Feel the blade. It's cool, isn't it?
No.
Lock him up and make sure he doesn't talk to anyone. Or I'm dead.
Lock him up. Within 6 hours, he has a lawyer and has to be released.
Well, that's your problem. Solve it.
We'll take over now, okay? Just give us the address of the hideout. Where are they?
I'll let you know in due time.
It's your damn duty to tell us. That's what your bloody job is all about. You're done now. Leave the rest to us. Now give us the address and go back to Sweden, okay?
Shut up! I'm leading this from inside, and that's it.
I need your... I need a phone number where I can reach you 24 hours a day.
It'll be all right in the morning.
Turn that bourgeois shit off. To be a committee against torture of political prisoners. I was involved. One day the police raided our apartment. You wouldn't believe what they did to us.
My lawyer got me off.
But a year later, he was sentenced to 10 years for terrorism himself. You know, we are the only ones that didn't manage to lock up in the bunker of Stammheim.
Yeah, but you don't seem to enjoy it.
You ever missed the kids?
You got kids?
School kids. I used to be a teacher. Post-Hamilton. I think you got the picture.
I can't plan this operation unless I meet the man in charge. I have to see Horst.
Horst is in France.
France?
Here are the tickets to Stockholm. You take the second train. Monica takes the first.
Tür, fang auf.
Sieht gut aus. Sieht man endlich, aus welchem Stall du kommst.
Thank you.
Nice flat.
Yeah. Really nice. So here's a map of Stockholm, American Embassy. You know where it is.
We'll attack from this angle. The entire fourth floor is CIA and military offices. This is the firing position for Group A.
And the escape route?
It's down here. With a fast car, it's only 5 minutes to the flat. Now, Group B will be down here. It's from over here. We'll have time to fire twice. And then Group C for backup. Over there.
Sweden. You could drop out, start a new life. I've got connections.
Drop out? I've been sentenced in absence to serve 3 life terms. Even if I wanted to, and I don't. I couldn't drop out.
I could get you a new identity.
Comrades arrive here tomorrow from France. I'll meet them and go through the details about the rental cars with them.
I'm in charge of the operation, and then I find out a lot of Frenchmen are involved.
I'm hungry. Let's go get something to eat.
This is not what I had in mind.
Neither did I, but now we're here.
I suppose you already ordered?
Well, yeah. As a matter of fact, I did.
Tjena där. Vad fan, är du hemma igen? Hur var det i Tyskland?
Nu avslutar vi den här konversationen och du återvänder till ditt bord och besvärar inte mig mer. Är det uppfattat? This is, what's your name again?
Von Platen. Erik von Platen.
This is Maria Schmidt.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
From Switzerland.
Okay. It's nice meeting you after all these years. What are you doing for a living now?
Computers. Jag tror din mamma väntar på det.
Ja. Jo, du, det var en grej bara. Jag smällde bilen.
Who was that?
That was an old friend from my days in the service. I haven't seen him in 10 years. What's the matter?
Nothing.
What is it?
I just had to think of my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. She lives with her father. I think I haven't been able to see her for 4 years.
I'm Hans, follow me. You wait here. I'm just getting my wife.
Barbara, my wife.
Hi.
She knows all the suppliers, and she speaks Arabic.
So where are we going?
To the airport.
أريد أن أعرف إيش هدفك بالضبط، وإذا كان موافقاً لقضيتنا بعدين أحدد.
Okay, first he wants to know what type of target we have.
It's an American military target, a CIA office in Europe. It's a joint German and French operation.
لي سؤالين. أولاً، هل عندك الكفاءة لاستعمال هذا السلاح؟
Are we competent in handling the weapons?
Our comrade here is an expert on military matters and completely capable in handling and firing this kind of weapon.
It's late. You read a lot, don't you? What's your profession?
I used to be a journalist for a left-wing newspaper in Berlin.
Writing had no real impact.
No, no one cared.
Did you ever kill anyone?
One.
Guilt feelings?
No.
Nightmares.
Okay. He says it will just take some minutes.
Let me do the talking. They have a little paranoia about spies around here, but it'll all work out.
Thank you.
usually have the officers in town.
Welcome to the PLO. I'll make it short. I know you are planning an operation somewhere in Europe. If it is completed, it will cause great grief for the people of Palestine. I know that you have bought weapons that people like you absolutely should not have. Can your tiny terrorist brains comprehend the trouble you are about to create? You are putting hundreds of thousands of human lives at risk with your romantic, revolutionary dreams. I will not explain this further. Where are these weapons? You. You tell me.
On their way to Europe.
Like hell they are. You just received them from Abu Nadim yesterday. His organization is not that good. Where are the weapons? How are they being smuggled into Europe? By truck? Boat? This is your wife?
No, wait!
Well?
I'd like to talk to him private.
There's no time for private talks. Say what you have to say.
I'm a Swedish agent. I'm working undercover with German security for Fastnachtschutz. My superiors know of me. Ask them about the attack on the PLO office in Stockholm a few years ago. I'm known by a code name. Kukruch.
You fucking police swine! Police pick! How the hell caught you?
Fucking fascist! Peggy Schwein! Arschloch!
Magie verlassen.
They say you once personally killed four Israeli agents at our Stockholm office. But how do we know you have not crossed over? There's only one way to find out the truth. Kill them.
What's the use of killing a couple of confused German intellectuals?
If you are telling the truth, you'll kill them. If not, we kill you all just because we don't believe you. That's the way it is. Now.
To get you out of
here. You have nothing to say to us.
try to get you out of it.
I suppose you are the only one who can stop the weapon transport. The regular army will be here soon. They will find two dead and one tortured, but still alive. This is a Walther 765 full metal jacket bullets. I'll see to it that you have the appropriate signs of torture, plus two gunshot wounds. One in your upper thigh and one just under your collarbone. It will be uncomfortable, but not dangerous.
You got his keys. I'll need his keys.
Doctor? No. I'm already had one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
So they forced you to kill them?
Yes.
Getötet? Von der PLO?
Ja.
Die PLO weiß also Bescheid über unsere Operation.
Er hat sich gesagt, dass die PLO ebenso an dem Erfolg unserer Arbeit interessiert ist wie wir. Zu dem Schluss ist die PLO wohl auch gekommen.
Ach du lieber Gott. Nun ja. Da jetzt die beiden beseitigt sind, können wir die anderen ja auch festnehmen.
No. The operation has to be led from inside. I gotta go back.
Not necessary, as long as you give us the information that we want. Wollen Sie ihn wirklich zurückschicken?
They're cooperating with a group of French terrorists. There will be a meeting at the apartment before the takeoff for Stockholm. I don't know when, but that will be the time to strike.
Verdammt.
Any problem?
We know that some of these groups are communicating with each other on some level. We also know that one of the French might be a security agent.
A what? You mean there might be an agent in there and he doesn't know of me?
Yeah.
We'll find out then.
Unsere französischen Kollegen sind nicht immer so kooperativ. Das müssen Sie selbst herausfinden.
Das ist ja kompletter Wahnsinn. This won't work. Let's call it a day.
No. I furnished them with the kind of weapons they never had before. They'll use them. At one place or another.
Normally it takes 15 shots.
I know.
But this one only takes 14. There's a transmitter in here. When the Spezialeinheit has reached its position and you decide the time is right, you push this last bullet in. Okay? That'll start a radio signal. You then have exactly 10 minutes time till the Spezialeinheit hits.
Listen, one more thing. Apart from the possible presence of a French agent, you have to wear a white shirt.
White shirt?
Colonel May's boys need some way to identify you.
What about our French colleague? Shall I put a white shirt on him, too?
Where the fuck have you been? And where is Horst?
Dead. The PLO caught us, and they shot Horst and Barbara.
Why didn't they shoot you?
They did. But they were interrupted by the army, so they couldn't finish the work.
That means we have to reorganize the Stockholm operation.
Yeah.
Monika, Eva, Dana, Martin.
Come down. We want to see your wounds.
See the bullet hole in my thigh, too?
No.
How about you, Eva?
We're running out of time. The move to Stockholm has been scheduled for tomorrow. You'll have to make a complete run through of the Stockholm operation here and now. Can you manage that?
Yeah, no problem.
Meet our French comrades. Jean-Michel.
Hi.
Alain.
Hi. Very good idea with 84. I had a similar idea like this one, but consider it the LRAC 89. You know this one?
Yeah, but it has to be handled by two.
Yes, exactly. This is why 84 is better. So easy to come by. Aren't they Swedish, by the way?
Yeah. Pilo knows about the Bergerstrasse flat. There might be evidence there of this place. Horst managed to slip me these. If the Pilo reveals the address to Verfassungsschutz, we're in trouble.
Right.
So let's do like this. Monica, you wait half an hour, then you follow me to Horst's flat. Across the street from his flat, there's a phone booth. I'll be in it. If you see me in the phone booth, the coast is clear and we can go up and clean up.
And if you're not in it?
Then you return here and evacuate.
Right.
Police has been here, so I gotta warn the others. But you should stay here. Don't move, okay? Whatever happens, don't move.
Okay. Be careful.
Die Razzia beginnt in 10 Minuten.
Achtung, Achtung. Die Razzia beginnt in 10 Minuten.
Can I have a word with you?
We've got exactly 2 minutes for this conversation.
2 minutes?
Yes, 2 minutes. In this apartment right now, there's at least one. I repeat, at least one member of a French, German, or other security organization.
At least one?
Yes, at least one. I have to know. We're running out of time.
And then what happens?
Then it's over.
What is over?
Everything.
Was macht ihr hier?
Get out of here.
No, why?
Shut up! Give me the word, Alain.
I think you have it.
Not clear enough.
As clear as I can be.
Get out!
No, what is it about?
We've got 15 seconds. You're a French agent, aren't you?
Right. A major on loan to DGSE.
Don't touch the gun!
Jemand verletzt?
Keiner von uns.
Oder bleiben Sie bitte stehen. Drücken und stürzen zurück vor.
Monika!
don't know. I couldn't get through. I'll get a car. Put that away. You won't need it.
Don't move.
No, don't touch it. Please.
No!
Shoot at you?
Excellent, Emily. This was the last one. Congratulations.